Hey guys, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm going to be talking about my 2021 product empties. I'm going to tell you what I love about them and why I decided to make this video and talk about them in here. So without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, in this product empties, I actually have nothing from the makeup world because it's difficult for me to heat pan or finish a whole makeup product. So I actually focus this on skincare and body care products. So I'm going to start with the skincare world first, and I'm going to tell you what I like about the product and why I will buy it again. I only include here what I really love. I used a lot of other products that I also finished, but I decided to only keep the ones that I really love, that I really enjoyed, and that I will really buy again. I don't want this video to turn negative and tell you, oh no, I hate it, because every person is different, every skin is different, so what it doesn't work for me, it might work for you. So even if I don't like the product, probably you love it and you will continue use it, and for you it does work. So I really don't want to throw my opinion about something I hate and maybe you don't. Let's start with the skincare part. If you actually love my look of today, I did this video for the channel. It's my holiday look that I created here. I'm going to link the video in the top of the page or in the description below. You will have it in case you want to check it out and see how I achieved this look. And I'm going to start with cleanser. And for cleansers, I actually love these two. I used these two. I recently actually finished this one, which is the Fresh Soy Face Cleanser. I really love this one because it was really gentle to my skin. You know that sometimes cleanser can leave your skin a little bit dry and you have to later, you must moisturize, apply your toner or whatever, and then it kind of balances. But this one, it didn't do that. So in case that you have dry skin, you probably will love this one too. I have combo into the oily side of the skin type, and I really enjoy it. Like, it didn't leave my skin feeling super dry. It didn't make my skin going too or feeling too oily either. It cleansed my skin very nicely, and it actually lasts a long time because a little bit goes a long way. So I really love it. This is a clean brand. In case that you are walking your way to the clean beauty side, this is something that I would definitely recommend that you try out. And this is another clean brand. This is the Tula Skincare Keep It Clear. This is a probiotic and superfood foam cleanser. This says that it's more for acne prone skin. I don't have acne prone skin, but whenever I use a cleanser that says that it's for acne prone skin, it actually helps me to control my oils on my face very nicely. And this one does help me do that. Like, every time that I wanted to wear makeup and I knew that the makeup will be for a long day, like I will wear the makeup for the whole day, I will cleanse my skin using this one, and actually help balance the oils on my face very nicely. It feels very good when you're applying it, even though it's a foam. Sometimes foams tends to be very drying to the skin, but this one was not that dry. It did leave my skin a little bit, I don't want to say dry, because it didn't feel dry on me. My husband did try it out, and on him, since he has already dry skin, it didn't work out at all. But on my end, it left my skin feeling pretty clean, but not dry. I really recommend this, but I would suggest that if you have combination skin going into oily skin, this is going to be something that you're gonna love. I wouldn't suggest, if you have dry skin, to use it, but it's a really nice cleanser. The next two products I want to talk about are these two. These are serums. Let's start with this one. This is the Clean Skin Club, And this is the Vitamin C Brightening Booster Serum. This has watermelon, green tea, and pineapple. These vitamin C type of serums tends to be a little bit harsh if you have sensitive skin. But in my case, it actually helped my skin to feel very soft. By the time I end using this bottle, I will use it every day after I cleanse my skin in the morning. And it actually left my skin during the day feeling very hydrated, very nice, and looking super brightening. It did brighten my skin up very nicely. It wasn't too harsh on my skin either. I have tried other serums that have vitamin C. For some reason, those vitamin C serums are a little too strong, but this one was very gentle. So if you have sensitive skin, maybe this one can work, because it was really, really gentle to my skin and it does left my skin feeling very nicely. And this one is the Alpha Hydroxyl Acid Serum by 4ray Beauty. This is the sister brand from ColourPop. This one is a very gentle type of serum. I will say this is more toward my young people over there that are starting to use skincare, and maybe you don't know how to start venturing into the acids world. Acids, you have to be very careful, because if you have sensitive skin or acne prone skin or something like that, it can be very strong sometimes. So you have to be very careful. But this one is super gentle. I use it every other day because it's supposed to be a peeling type of acid. So it's not recommended that you use something that is peeling, that you use it every day. Since this is a very low density, I will use it every other day, and it didn't do anything harsh in my skin. But I really recommend it for young people that are just starting to use skincare and they want to try these acids and stuff like that. Something like this can be super cool to have. Then I want to talk about these two. First, I want to start with the Superfood Night Cream by Elemis. This for me is the best night cream that I have used in a long time. This night cream actually worked miracle in my skin, because every time that I used it, my skin on the next day would look amazing. At least on my end, I saw the difference when using it the next day. It's a very nice and gentle formula. I feel like it hydrates the skin super nicely. For example, there are days that I don't do my skincare every single night, or sometimes I just remove my makeup and go straight to sleep and don't do like my whole five steps type of skincare routine. And then my skin will suffer the consequences, of course, because I'm not taking care of my skin nicely. So I will use this cream and my skin will like regenerate super, super fast. So I really love it. I really want to buy it again. This is an expensive product. I think it's around the $60 margin, but it's something that I really recommend. If you have the money, if you can invest, go for it, because you will love it. And this is a clean brand too, and it's super, super nice. And it will last you a long time because you don't need a lot of it. You don't need to bathe into the cream, nothing like that. Just two pumps and you cover your whole face. It's a very nice one. So I really, really recommend it. And the next one is Curology. I know that you guys probably have seen Curology around. When I started using Curology, I was having these little pimples, like mainly in my forehead. And I decided to give them a try. And I actually ended up using them for like 6 or 7 months. The reason I stopped is because I was already like, you know that I have here videos about Botsy Charm and Ipsy and all that. And sometimes we receive all of those subscription boxes, a lot of skincare products. So I stopped using Curology only because I had a lot of skincare product. And I just wanted to basically try everything I had, everything I owned, and finish it so I can just, you know, get rid of all of the product. But I really enjoyed the time that I was in Curology. They have you fill out a test, and then a dermatologist will go through everything that you put there, like your responses on the test, and create a formula for you, like a skincare cream formula that would treat anything that you had in your face. I remember that when I started, like the first bottle was enough for getting rid of all of those little pimples that I have in my forehead, and my skin was looking super nice and super clean and hydrated. So I was super excited about this, and every time that I had someone with a skincare problem or something like that, I would tell them, hey, take a look at this, check them out and see if maybe you can get something. Like the first bottle is just like a mini travel size bottle that they give you for free, and you just pay for the shipping and handling, like in, and it's like $5. And then you start the subscription with them, and they will send you a new one every month. So I really, really love this subscription, and actually love the formula that they created for me. So if you, for example, are having issues, you know, sometimes you don't know what to use. You don't know what type of creams you should be using and what type of skincare routine you should have. Something like this can help you like know what specific products will work for your skin. They have here my name and everything that they put inside the cream that they created for me. So if, for example, I want to buy these products by itself and add them to my skincare routine, then I can do so. So that's cool too. And that's a way like to simplify your skincare routine. Sometimes you don't need like 20 different type of skincare steps. Sometimes the easiest is the one that worked. So this for me was amazing. And lastly, I really wanted to talk about this. This is not a brand that is super known here in the United States. Probably in Asia, a lot of people knows it. This is Alicia Coy. And this is my Balance Mist. This is a pH balance type of spray. And I will use this spray in the morning. Every time that I cleanse my skin, I will spray a little bit of this. And this actually helped me a lot with balancing the skin and make my skin feeling super nicely during the day. Every time that I will use this spray, the oils in my skin will be super controlled. And I don't know, it has something there that helps actually balancing the oiliness in the skin. So it was pretty, pretty nice. And the skin will end up looking super hydrated and plumped, which is super good whenever you wanna do your makeup for an event or something like that. The skin has to look super, super plumped and hydrated. So I really, really love this product, and I'm going to see if I can find it somewhere that I can ship, that they can ship it here to the US. I think I can find the way. If I find a link or a store that will sell it and ship it to the United States, I will leave it here in the description below. But I really wanted to talk about it just to let you know, in case that you know the brand and that you can get it. The next products that I want to talk about, they're all for body care. And let's start with the shower. And this is the moisturizing shower cream gel from Sol de Janeiro. This smells amazing, and I really love how my skin will end up feeling every time that I use this product. Oh my god, you feel like you're doing a spa moment when taking the shower. It actually lasts me a long time. This is the 13 ounces bottle, but I think they have a bigger one that they release like every quarter or something like that. That actually I bought it, like it's a jumbo size shower gel, but I really, really love this one. And of course I'm gonna keep using it. The next two products are the creams from Sol de Janeiro. These are the Coco Cabana cream and the Bon Bon cream. These are body creams. I love how they smell, how they feel, and everything about it. I'm super into fragrance when it comes to body care. I don't like fragrance on my skincare or makeup, but I love fragrance on my body care. And these smell amazing. And they are super hydrating. I love when my skin is glowy and feels soft and everything. And you will have that with this. So I really, really love, and you guys should buy them for sure. Another cream that I use and I really enjoy is this one from Soul Body. This is the Sparkling Mimosa Body Cream. This one, I think for the price of the cream, is a little bit too expensive for the size. The cream is pretty nice. I really love it. I will buy it again, but definitely if you're a person that are looking for something more long lasting, definitely take a look at the Sol de Janeiro, because the Sol de Janeiro a little bit goes a long way and actually lasts a long time because it's super rich. This one is not that rich like the Sol de Janeiro, but it's a pretty nice and the smells is very nice. The smells a little bit more for sensitive people that don't like too much the smells to last a long time on your skin. So this, the fragrance in here doesn't last you the whole day, but it will last you like a couple hours for you to enjoy it. And I really, really like it. The other product from Soul Body that I enjoy a lot was the body wash. And I really, really love the smell. I really love how it lathers on the skin and it left the skin also super hydrating, feeling super plump. And I really, really enjoy it and would recommend it. And the last product is, I don't have more products for hair, specifically because I have curly hair. And I think I'm still on my journey to knowing what my hair actually loves. But definitely this one was one of the products that my hair loved the most this year. And this is the Purador Professional Apple Cider Vinegar Shampoo. This has biotin, castor oil, and 15 DHT blockers. I don't know what DHT blockers is. I have to look it up. But the apple cider vinegar was something that I was super like, well, can it be maybe drying in my skin or something like that? No. My scalp felt super, super nice. It would clean my hair, but it wouldn't leave the hair like stiff or nothing like that or feeling dry. No, not at all. It is a very nice shampoo if you have a greasy scalp, because after a couple of days my scalp can feel a little bit greasy, which is normal because you have product build up from all of the products that you use during the week, of course. And this will actually clean my scalp very nicely. My scalp used to itch after the second or third day after I wash my hair, and using this, like I can wash my hair every 4 or 5 days and it wouldn't be itchy, which was very nice for me. And my hair was actually feeling very nice when using this shampoo. So I really recommend it if you have curly hair and if you're looking for something to treat your scalp and, you know, product buildup and all that, then this is a product that you should take a look at. I think right now the place that I saw that they're selling it is Amazon. So definitely check it out on Amazon. It's not too expensive. I think it's around the $15 margin, something like that. But it's a very nice shampoo. And that's it, guys. That's all for this video. Those are all of the products that I enjoyed this 2021. And I kept the bottles because I needed to share my love for them. And definitely most of them I already bought again. But some of them I have to finish. Some of my skincare, for example, I have to finish so I can rebuy what I really, really enjoy. But definitely the shower ones I'm buying again. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let me know in the comments below if you have any other products that I should try, that you would recommend, that you would say, hey, I tried this 2021 and I loved it. You need to try it too. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Leave me thumbs up if you like this video and share it with your friends so you can share my favorites for the 2021 with them, and maybe they will share with me what they like too. And I see you on the next one. Bye bye. Yo.